Okay, let's give it a try.
What you're going to hear about today is nothing short. Waves reaching the microphone are changed into impulses of electric current. It's the most tremendous new musical experience you can have.
This is my place.
Stop hitting me!
scanning the area.
Sending a care package. Trust me.
Check it. Got some materials for us. Looks like a care package is coming in. Big things in that.
Fucking skill. Wow, fucking garbage. Wow.
Package.
felt like it wasn't dealing any damage.
The winner is decided. I almost call this an impressive
boss.
Fucking garbage. Losing this shitty matchmaking. Hooray! Yay, another multiplayer game and another game with garbage ass matchmaking. You know what? Fuck Apex. Of a temperamental piece of shit of a game. Oh my. Hello. 10 minutes.
Thank you.
Oh, it looks like EVRS is not working. Let's try something else.
Thank you.
gods are agreeing with each other. Let's go. Let's go with baseline new threat, because apparently this is at least liable to be more stable. Seems like all these supplemental... Come on. Crash already. Oh, nice. Thanks for joining the stream. Loud.
playing the Steam version, but with some very minor mods. Wait till my lemon break, it ain't getting dang. That's red shirt. Gonna be cheating the encounter with a counter attack. Well, at least they gave me some potions for my trouble. Yeah. And this mod, the one of the things that characters get is they have different special unique passive abilities. Cloud gets his unique ability is that he has a random chance of power attack. Because it screwed up my name entry. Basically, if I use the defense command or get attacked while my ATB meter is charged, I have a random chance of swinging back at the enemy without me needing to use an attack command. And he has four different counterattack moves. He has a single slash, a double slash, a triple slash, and four times multi-slash, and then a death blow attack. Thank you.
odd reason, it's mapping. The confirmation button to also hit the confirmation button. Also be the equivalent to the start button for some asinine reason. The reason why that's a problem is it means that it's jumping around whenever I go to enter. So I have to be careful how I enter the characters in the game.
Thank you.
more variety in the combat.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get the files open. Thank you.
fiddling with mod settings and trying to calibrate how I want them. I'm pretty sure enjoying the music while I'm busy doing this stuff. I like stuff, yeah.
Oh, really?
Not just empty space while I'm doing this. Look a lot more detailed, or at least they look a lot more accurate to the actual official out of game artwork designs rather than how they were. Well, still remaining within the original limitations. Out from the limited about how I like the characters to look. Plus, a lot of the modded character model replacers have options for multiple variations as applied to the same characters. Going through and making sure I have all the stuff set I want.
Or at least I'm checking out all the different options. And jump back into play. Thankfully, the majority of the mods I changed shouldn't actually have any impact on. Stability of the game. I said shouldn't have. Wait a second. Hold on. I think I have to restart my save. Damn it. Let me make sure everything is actually applied. Yeah, I think I have to restart my save, actually. Shit. Oh yeah, well, I guess while I'm here, I'll grab the field texture replacers as well. In the world. What? Unfortunately, I had to. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to start a new file because. Fortunately, some of the visual of the mods that I have that are. I'm trying to work. And then that. Make the game look nicer. Are incompatible with the. Current release of New Threat, which. Start a new file. But as you can already see, there's a noticeable difference in the character models, as they're not well squashed, chewed up. There we go. Back to games. Combat mode render. Unfortunately, it's an attribute I didn't realize was a thing until we have to look in the description of some of the mods and realize that there was some compatibility issues. Seeing the new threat mods and some of the other, but it's probably big files, and it's basically got to substitute out all the textures across the entire map or the entire game world, so they're like upscaled and upright textures for the environments.
audio channels are bugged out a little bit or something. So at times you won't hear the sound effects for it won't play the sound proper sound effects for attack animations. Either is a combination of the mod or media. Unfortunately, it seems like I'm not really getting any viewers at the moment. Probably because of all the technical difficulties I was having earlier with Apex.
Thank you.
nice part about the PC Steam release in this game is a very wide broad. I wonder what music that Facebook was bitching about just now. That's bizarre. I was streaming music that Facebook didn't like or something. There we go, my audio setup was having a bit of a seizure with itself. What do you want to bet Facebook is getting testy about? What do you want to bet Facebook was getting testy about the music from the Final Fantasy soundtrack? Because of course it would. Why not? We'll be right back. There's a battle section. Finished. That's nice.
Technical difficulties the stream.
Wait, this is going. Try and pull them down from their mod loader servers. That kind of sucks. Try and only queue them up one at a time and see if that helps with the mod loader failing to download them properly. Because I've been waiting on like a bunch of them to download all at once, and it seemed like the mod loader just kind of barfed all over that idea in its entirety. Whereas it can only really tolerate downloading one or two of them at a time. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to like find all these mods, like the standalone versions of those mods, and install them on my own. Import them manually. I think the links that the downloader is using aren't actually going to work. I might have to come back to this in a while.